Additionally, the city of Loja is very well known for its rich tradition in arts.
Oh, our parrillada familiar looks wonderful.
And it smells fantastic.
Yes, parrillada de fogón is the best in Loja.
Oh my god, it's a must too.
Yes, this is special because it has 3 kinds of meat, beef, pork chop, and chicken.
And it also has hot casings, blood sausage, chicken gizzards, pig kidney, cover, cow heart, and chorizo.
And a big portion of salad with tomato, lettuce, onions, and green peppers.
All right, this combination is excellent.
Yes, of course. And we can eat with mote, fried yuca, and lima bean with cheese.
Mote?
Yes, mote. Mote is a dish of large boiled white corn kernels.
Oh, it's delicious.
Also, we can drink horchata. This is traditional from Loja.
Oh, great. What is it?
It's a mixture of medicinal herbs with a little lemon and sugar.
Oh, great. It's amazing.
I agree with you. Everything here is fantastic.
Yes, yeah, so the decoration, the food, and the service. We need to come back soon.
Yes.
Let's go.
The price of this delicacy is between $20 and $40.
Many generations have continued the tradition of coming to taste the different dishes or working at this restaurant.